In the UK, the exchange for money for sexual services is actually legal. But a number of activities like soliciting in a public place, crab crawling or owning a brothel, pimping and pandering are deemed to be a crime under the Sexual Offences Act 2003.